メリカで最も愛される絵本作家、世界中のガーデナーが憧れる美しい庭を作り上げた人、ターシャ・テューダ
ー。 What a beautiful day.
What a day.
自然と寄り添って暮らし、自分の手で喜びを紡ぎ出す、それがターシャの生き方。
You wouldn't do anything differently if you were living life over again, would you?
No, I wouldn't. I have no complaint. Life is too short not to be happy with it. Oh, well, you can create your own happiness.
人生を見つめ直すときは、ちょっと立ち止まって、ターシャに聞いてみよう。
I think people are in too much of a hurry nowadays. They miss a lot.
ターシャ・テューダー、静かな水の物語。